Ismail al-Jazari. He was a Muslim polymath, a scholar, inventor, mechanical engineer, artist, and mathematician. He is known for the book,
his book.
His book, The Book of Knowledge, of ingenious mechanical devices in 1206. He described 100 mechanical devices. He invented 5 machines for rising water levels, water mills, and water wheels to operate automata.
Well done.